This secret underground location, named the Asylum, or in military terminology, a black site, is a location at which an unacknowledged black project is conducted. Recently, the term has gained notoriety in describing secret prisons outside of U.S. territory and legal jurisdiction, which are operated by the United States Central Intelligence Agency. It can also refer to prison facilities that are controlled by the CIA, which are used to hold anyone who is deemed a national security threat. These secret prisons are used to hold unnamed prisoners underground in unnamed places for undetermined time frames. They are out of reach of any country's laws and have no oversight by any human rights groups or anyone in the chambers.